I know that after almost 2 years of physical, emotional, and psychological weight of this pandemic and had the impact it's had on everyone, for many of us, it's been too much to bear. We're in a very different place now, though. We have the tools, vaccines, boosters. Masks, tests, pills to save lives and keep businesses and schools open. 75% of adults are fully vaccinated.
Oh my God! Wow!
We've gone from 90 million adults with no shots in arms last summer and down to 35 million.